Hello, all my crafty cuties, and welcome back. Well, today I have a super cute AliExpress and eBay sticker haul to share with you guys. It isn't the biggest sticker haul I've ever done, but it is definitely really adorable. So drop a like, don't forget to subscribe, and let's jump into this haul. Before we start the haul, I just wanted to remind everyone that I do have a super awesome giveaway going on my channel right now. So after the video is done, don't forget to click the link down in the description box below, hop on over to my channel, and enter. So first, we are going to start off with some unicorn stickers from eBay. I do have some very similar ones here from AliExpress though, and I will be leaving the link in the description box below. So these first two packs I'm going to show you guys are the mint ones. I did have more, but I have already sent some away for swaps and happy mail, but these are the mint ones and they are so super cute. Next, there is this pink variation over here, and I will actually move these ones away because of the glare, but these ones are also super cute. So as you can see, each color has a little bit of a different design, but they are all super, super cute. Unfortunately, in the listings that I found, you can't pick which color you get. It's just random. And then there is also this set over here. I think there is one other set, a blue one, that I haven't got yet. And this one is like a peachy colored background, and it has strawberries and donuts and sweets. Once again, all the unicorns are super adorable, so I did get those too. So these next stickers that I have to show you guys are by Mindwave. And as my subscribers know, I love stickers from Mindwave. So these ones are actually from AliExpress and they were a really good price. They are totally holographic and totally adorable. I can actually turn them over and you guys can have a look at what comes inside. And I will end up showing you guys a little montage of all the different stickers because they are so adorable. It comes with a castle, a very strange looking unicorn, and a whole bunch of other really magical items. The teddy bear is so adorable, and there actually is a few different kinds of these packs. So I did get the purple pack, which is kind of like a magical girl pack. I got the blue packs as well, two of each, and as you can see, it is like sweets themed, and they are so adorable. Just wait till you guys see these stickers. They will blow your mind. I absolutely love them, and they are so great for adding into orders and stuff like that. So I did get two of the blue packs, and then I also got two of the mint packs. These ones are like sea themed. They don't actually have mermaids, but it does have shells and starfish, and you guys, they are so holographic. Just wait till you see them. They will blow your mind. They are so pretty. Okay, so I know I've been saying that all of these stickers are totally adorable and my favorite, but hands down, these ones are definitely my most favorite of all. So these sticker packs here are Kulia. They are Kulia Pika Pirika. Sorry, I can't say that properly, but they are so adorable, you guys. So I will turn this over so you guys can see. So basically, each one comes with 8 different designs. They come with hologram seals and neon seals, and a seal is basically a sticker. And you guys, they are so magical and so adorable. I love them so much. So my very old subscribers will recognize that I have hauled this pack before, and I actually did still have some left. Just look at those pastel constellations and pastel planets, you guys. Oh my goodness, I could die. So I did get 2 more packs of those, and I actually got a few more packs as well. So I did end up getting a new pack that I had never got before. And once again, this one is like a beach or sea life themed pack. And it is so gorgeous, you guys. It has coral, it has shells. I cannot even tell you. Oh my goodness, they are so pastel and so holographic and so beautiful. So other than that pack, I did get one more pack, and again, it is sweets themed. This is another pack that I have bought before, but I was like kind of hoarding these. So as you can see, I did still have a few left. You guys, do you see that gumball machine? Oh my goodness, they are so adorable. So now I have another pack so I can start sharing more of them, and I can't wait because they are so beautiful. I'm also going to show you guys one of the other packs that you can get in this line, and it is this one here, but they are mostly sold out of these on AliExpress. However, I do know an eBay seller who does sell these, and I actually did get a few packs of these from that eBay seller, so I will leave her link in the description box as well. These ones are so precious, you guys. As you can see, they come with unicorns and ponies, and once again, so pastel and so pretty. I absolutely love them. Okay guys, well, that is everything for today's AliExpress haul. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. I know it isn't quite as long or large as most of my haul videos. However, when I realized I wasn't going to be able to get my video that I'm currently working on edited and up in time, I had to come up with something else at the last minute, and here it is. So anyway, I'm going to leave you guys with some clips and close-ups of these stickers. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to enter my giveaway, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye for now, Miss Eddie Blue.